Good morning all.
Good morning.
You must have heard this word ideas by Toastmaster Ajay and many other role players. Have you understood or have you thought about how Jack Ma came up or come up with the great idea of Alibaba.com? Or how Mark Zuckerberg come up with the idea of Facebook? And these ideas made them billionaires or millionaires, I don't know their revenue. But you know what? There are multiple pillars to come up with these ideas. One is like problem solving, whether you are actually solving your problem of your customer or not. If you are actually solving your problem, then you will get revenue out of it. But that is not my topic. My topic is observation. Important pillars, one of the important pillars of great ideas. Fellow President, Toastmasters, and your guest. To come up with great idea, you don't need to think like an formidable Iron Man who has created a reactor which was inserted in his chest and he got superpower. He was like, he was flying, he can swim underwater, even he can go to another planet as well. You know what? And this idea made him billionaire. He was one of the richest Avenger or richest person that what I have seen in the movie. To come up with great idea, you don't need to think like him. You have to start with a simple process. That is what? Observation. I emphasize this word was during my 10th physics experiment where my teacher used to say, Rishikesh, what is your readings? Readings, we used to note down some readings and understand the behavior, right? We used to observe the behavior in different circumstances during our physics experiments. This is what observation is. How many of you watch serials? Daily soap serials. You must have seen, there is a like scene where a hero's mom or wife coming like, okay, what happened to my husband or son? And the doctor came out of operation theater and said, he is under observation. You know what this means? This observation helps doctor to provide better medications. Both these examples. One, like physics experiment, you have to observe the circumstances, you have to observe the situation, you have to observe the results. And the second example, that observing something in very focused manner, just like doctors. Both these examples says that observation gives you the right way or the right idea to get the result out of it. Observations. I'm just observe this word carefully. When you start observing people, you know, you can come up with the good things that are happening around us. It is very important to stay imperative and attentive to stay, look at the things which are happening around us or the evolving things that are happening around us. Once you start visualizing the current processes, you will find the present loopholes in the system, right? Loopholes, like you just need to see, okay, this thing is working in this way, this is working this way, but this two different parallel processes are missing this bridge. Just take an example of money order. I don't know, I was too small when there was a concept of money order where we used to send money through the post, government has created some provision of it. Now, this was the current process at that time, which was replaced by the new process. That is what? By online transfer. It reduces time, right? It can solve your problem. Your friend will get money within 2 minutes, right? So this is what a problem solving takes. Someone must have observed that with the help of internet, we can transfer this. Coming up to my point, when you start visualizing this process, you will find the loopholes, right? With the help of loopholes and looking it from all angles, you can find the appropriate gap filler for this loopholes, right? When you take the process of solving or filling the appropriate gap filler, you are actually initiating the process of innovation. Just to give you an example, like observation, maybe it is not related to my topic, but I just want to tell you that how it is I have used in my Toastmaster journey. When I delivered my first speech, I got feedback that you have given 25 plus R, 10 E, like I have used so many filler words. But then I started observing the Toastmaster. Just I'm focusing on this word observation, observing, please observe, start observing it. So what I've seen, one of the Toastmasters has given us a fabulous speech and he was the winner of that speech. What I've noticed, when this R comes, This ah comes when we are not sure that which word should be delivered next. Right? At that time, what we are doing, we are adding filler words. Like, this is the problem. So what that Toastmaster was doing, he was taking a small course. Now, as a Toastmaster process, we use small pause for what? Small pause for what? Just to create impact of our word. But what I did, I started using this pause for understanding what should be the next word in from my vocab store. Because I have very small vocab store. I don't have very good words in my mind. So I have to take that pause. So this pause will help me to get good words. This is what observation. Now, coming back to the great ideas, how it comes with the process, which starts at the point where all existing solutions fails to deliver the desired output, is called innovation. So observe more and contribute more to innovation. Over to you, James.